Dear students, the question here is, we are given with the frequency of light, that is 5.609 multiplied by 10 to the 14 second inverse. We have to find out